I've just finished milling up a bunch of trim for a project I'm working on. And even though I'm really pleased with the way the profile has turned out, there's one little refinement that's going to make this trim just perfect. And I'm going to apply that detail over on the drill press. Let's go and take a look. The problem with this profile is that the corners are too sharp. And if you look closely, you can also see that there's some fuzzy wood fibers. And both of those things together, the sharp edges and the fuzzy wood fibers, are going to make for a bad finish and a less than ideal trim profile. Well, that's where this sanding mop comes in. I'm going to switch this on and it's going to smooth the profile. It's going to reduce these fuzzy fibers, eliminate them completely, in fact, without making the profile rounded over and uncrisp. So let's take a close look and I'll show you it in action. So I just switch on and I hold the profile gently against the spinning abrasive. Not too hard. Don't know if you can see it, but all those little loose fibers are flying off. Give it a second pass. Now you'd think with a treatment like this that it would really round over the profile. But as you can see, it doesn't. The edges are still every bit as crisp as you want. They're not quite as sharp as they were before, but all the fuzzy fibers are gone. The surfaces of the profile have been sanded a little bit, so they're going to absorb stain nice and evenly, just like the face of the board. And we've got what's pretty well a perfect profile.